Some of us protested, we were being messed around. A forced evacuation to the other side of town. The butchers and the grocers were the first to take their place in this town within a town, Dobson's hallowed space. Soon the opening banquet was more or less sold out. 3 times the face value from an East End ticket tout. Dignitaries will be there, it's very posh you see. The indoor Grainger Market was now the place to be. In the years to 1835, with builder's hands and visionary eyes, Grainger laid foundations for future generations. His architect's creations still survive. Smells, the multicolored alleys, and the stories people tell. Even Charlie Dickens reading extracts from a book in the music hall across the street. You should take a look. In the years to 1835, with builder's hands and visionary eyes, generations, his architect's creations still survive. Butchers, bakers, barbers, grocers, wet fish, workwear, coffee roasters, fruit shops, florists, food and ales, pet shops.